Nice one. Good teamwork. Ah, there he is. How's it going, man? Not a whole lot. Actually starting to kick some butt in Plants vs. Zombies. Led the team last game, and I think I might be close to and or leading the team this game. Indeed. Ah, okay. Yep, in the team. Only by one, though. Nope, someone else took it. What's that? Ah, okay. Oh, really? Nice. Oh, nice. Nice. Okay. Just got my Gatling move for the pea shooter. Haven't used it yet, but just from watching that video, I'm gonna say yes. The party has started a new game, new session. Leave your game and join session. I didn't see a... Nice. Nope. I don't remember the name of it, but it's inside the city. Oh wow, the Gatling is awesome. Yeah, true. We just won 50-27. Not bad. I had 10 vanquishes. Came in second place in the team. I'm going to quit game and join your session. Probably should open up the windows and turn off the light. Looks like it's bright enough out there. Nice. On my way. Ah, much better. Nice. I've done that. Well, as far as streaming goes, I've done quite a bit tonight. I've did almost 3 hours of UFC. Did like I think an hour and a half of Spartan Assault. And now I've done like an hour, hour and a half of Plants vs. Zombies. Not bad for one day. Or night, whatever you want to call it. Yep. Zombie side. Oh yeah. Oh, nice. Thought that tactic might work until I found there's like six of them there. It's like, this might not work after all. There's a smoke screen there. Use my jump ability to go up and over it. Land on the side of them, start shooting them. All of them turned and looked right at me and came after me. It was not good. Nice. Nice. Oh, he got me. There we go, got my smoke screen. Yeah, it is, isn't it? It's not completely crazy like some games. Oh, yeah. Ah, nice. Do you know if they fixed Battlefield 4 yet? The Hardline or something? I thought I heard, though, they're gonna delay that till 2017. Because Battlefield comes out this year. And they said that'll give them, like, two big shooters, like, back-to-back years. Right, but it was EA that made the announcement or whatever. Yeah. Nice. Though I still have yet to play 2. Gotcha. Never played 2, just played the first one. First one I thought was good. Though I didn't really play online, I just played the campaign. Nice. Yeah. Whew. A little bit, yeah. How many kills did I get? I had 3. Indeed. Gotcha. Yeah, once again, my party chat thing screwed things up. If I go to game chat, it won't let me go to game chat. Like, it wouldn't let me listen to people. I actually canceled out of the chat altogether, disabled it, and it still, game chat would not work. It's like, this is weird. Yeah, it is true. Hey, my kill death ratio is actually 1.0. I'll take that. Nice. Indeed. Definitely not. Need some more game fuel. Mute my mic for a minute. Found two of them, camping back in their spawn. Depends. Right now it's just random candy that I got for Christmas. The one I had there is like a some kind of like chocolate coffee stuff. Not the greatest tasting, but it seemed to give you a bit of a spike of energy, so it works. I don't know where to go. I think so. Yeah. Oh, nice. Found them. They're spawn again. Mm-hmm. Ah, I see. Oh, really? Nice. Yeah. All right, on my way. Gotcha. Oh, crap train. Yeah, my dad, he hasn't played games in about, I have no idea how long. I mean, back when he gamed, it was the Atari and like Nintendo and Super Nintendo. That was it. After that, he gave it up. Oh, nice. Nice. Dino Crisis. Nice. Yeah, my cousin got me turned on that one. I've never got to play the game itself, though, other than the demo. And then my cousin, other cousin, is one that got hooked on the Resident Evil games. And then him and my cousin by marriage got me hooked on Twisted Metal. Oh yeah. That it is. I wish Microsoft could score the rights to get that on Xbox. Rumble Racing, that sounds very familiar. Oh, nice. Sounds awesome. But I don't know if I've ever played that. Dang it! Gotcha. Dang. Gotcha.